After the establishment of SUDEP7 risk inventory, researchers had come up with SUDEP3 inventory that comprised three significant SUDEP predictors. These were generalized tonic-clonic seizure frequency, and intellectual disability. Surprisingly, in all these metrics, this scale outperformed the SUDEP7 inventory, including accounting for a greater proportion of variance in SUDEP, improving sensitivity and specificity, and even optimizing diagnostic odds.